iBooks is an ebook and PDF reader built into Mavericks. This allows me to see my iBooks library collection, and by double-clicking on a book, I can now use the left or right arrow keys on the keyboard to change the pages. Near the upper left corner, I have options to revisit my iBooks library. I can take a look at the table of contents and jump to a specific chapter. Or I can add highlights and notes. Clicking and dragging over text, I can choose a highlight color. Or I can add a note. In the upper right side, I can change the appearance by clicking on the larger or lowercase letter A's to increase or decrease the text size. I can even change the theme, or the book font. Continuing to the right side, I can perform a search. Typing in a word will find that word in every page that exists within the book itself. Clicking on a result will take me to that page. The bookmarks tool allows me to bookmark my page, and the disclosure triangle immediately to the right of it allows me to view and jump to a specific bookmark I may have already made. Going back to the iBooks library, along the middle of the toolbar, I can choose how I wish to view my books, either as collections, I can sort and organize based on the author or the category. I even have a list view. The iBooks store to the left of the toolbar, this is where I can browse and purchase among thousands of ebooks. Featured highlights the more recent and more popular ebooks, along with top charts, New York Times bestsellers. Choosing categories breaks down the more popular books by genre. Top authors shows me the most popular paid and free content provided by authors along the left side. By clicking on a book, I'm viewed with a description, along with information, and an opportunity to sample the book or download it if it's free, or purchase it. Books downloaded and purchased through the iBooks store is available across all Apple devices, including iPhones, iPads, and iPod Touches using the iBooks application.